If you know who you want to have as your roommate and just haven't contacted them, please think about that.